Breaking news, House Republicans moving to impeach the Deputy Attorney General, Rod Rosenstein, who is overseeing Mueller's Russia investigation. The articles of impeachment were filed by Congressman Mark Meadows and Jim Jordan. This is something Trump allies in Congress have been threatening for weeks. Manu Raju's out front live on Capitol Hill. Manu, we hear the word impeach. Rod Rosenstein, obviously, he's in charge of the Russia investigation. So all sorts of alarm bells and question marks. Why are they filing this resolution now?
Well, tension has been building for months between House Republicans and the Justice Department over a range of requests that Republicans say has not been fully met. Subpoenas related to the Russia investigation, related to the Clinton investigation. They believe that Republicans do that things were not done properly as part of those investigations. They believe that Rod Rosenstein is responsible for not turning over these documents. I'm holding here the articles of impeachment, which says that he would be impeached for, quote, high crimes and misdemeanors. And if so, it would have to go over to the Senate to convict him. The Senate would have to ultimately approve it by a two-thirds majority. And right now, Aaron, there's a very, very unlikely chance of this being approved by both chambers. There are Republicans who are skeptical about this approach. Certainly in the Senate, there's no support, even among Republicans. There are very little support. And Aaron, I can tell you that the Justice Department, too, is pushing back. They say they have complied with enormously with these requests. Over 880,000 pages have been turned over to Capitol Hill. Concerns among those allies of the Justice Department. There's all just a fishing expedition going after the Justice Department tonight, Aaron.
So, Manu, you talk about two-thirds Senate vote. Obviously, they don't have that, right? I mean, you know, but when you read through the substance of the articles of impeachment that you have, is there substance here, or is this just all politics, part of an effort to undercut Mueller and the Russia investigation?
That's clearly the concern, particularly from Democrats. Rod Rosenstein, of course, has been in charge of the Mueller probe. So the question is this just an effort to give the president pretext to fire Rod Rosenstein? That is something that you're going to hear going forward, an argument against this. We'll hear what the House Speaker has to say when he addresses reporters tomorrow, because he has been not as embracing this more confrontational approach, possibly hold him in contempt. But impeachment is a line probably further than most Republicans are willing to go. We'll see when this happens. We'll see a floor vote. Could happen in the fall, probably not before they leave for recess here.
All right. Thank you very much, Manu.